In this overview, we'll show you how to use dashboards to analyze your close process and financial information. Dashboards provide you with a real-time view of your close process. As an administrator, there are three types of dashboards that you have access to. Close Overview and Compliance are system-generated dashboards that display the status of various tasks. Financial dashboards are configurable, interactive views into your financial information in your specific application. The Close Overview dashboards provide an overview of tasks and forms for processing within a period. The first tab provides a look at Close Manager and Supplemental Data tasks, which you can sort by count or alphabetically. You can view closed tasks, supplemental data tasks, and journals, and you can see how many are complete and incomplete. Clicking in the Late or On Time section of the chart displays a list of those tasks that are late or on time. Clicking on a task in this list provides a more detailed look at that task, such as when it started and ended, and enables you to launch the task to take action on it. Use the POV section to change your point of view for the dashboard. The second tab displays an overview of supplemental data task information only. You can click through to display a list of tasks, as well as information about a specific task. The Compliance dashboard allows you to see how individual users and organizational units are doing and the performance of their tasks. You can click in a donut to see the tasks that make up that graph. Clicking on a task will provide more detailed information about that task and allow you to launch the task to take action on it. You can filter the dashboard by preparation or approval and by user or organizational unit. You can also sort the dashboard by user, on time, late, or rejected tasks. Financial dashboards are completely configurable for your application. You can create the financial dashboards that you require to analyze your financial information. Let's take a closer look at the income dashboard. Each of the charts is interactive. For example, you can maximize a chart and then click in a section to drill into that section. Let's drill into EMEA. Drilling into a section provides an expanded look at that section. We can drill in further by clicking again. Let's drill into Europe. Now the individual countries in Europe are displayed. Use the POV section to modify the point of view of the dashboard. You can edit a dashboard by clicking Edit. This enables you to add or remove forms from the dashboard. Let's add the Key Balances form. The form is added as a grid. You can change the display type by clicking Settings. Use the External Artifacts tab to add commentary or web links to your dashboard. For example, use the URL link to add a stock ticker to your dashboard. In this overview, we showed you how to use dashboards to analyze your financial information and close process. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.